What a night for QJ. He done it again.